Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Me and Josette both ordered, well, we didn't both order. I ordered, a box of mysteries. She ordered a slime box. They came today, and
we got them a week ago.
Before the video starts, I just want to let you know, please check the description. So, we're just gonna go get them.
We'll be right back.
We're here at the door, and there it is. So, it says box of mysteries, heart, and question mark. So let's go bring it inside. Okay, this is so random, but I'm wearing my Panther shirt. That's my favorite team. Go Panthers! Leave a comment if you love Panthers too. If you're not one. We're here. We've got the box of mysteries. So I'm gonna change the view. Okay, I ended up deciding to just do the video like this, so you can see my Panther shirt. And first thing I noticed is that, yeah, UPS shipping damage right there. Shipping? Yeah, damage right there. They were not careful with this box. And I noticed that they shipped it in a shoebox, and that it's very hard to open. So, get this low. Get off, note. Get off, note. I don't need the note. I leave at it. So my supplier was very nice. This wasn't very expensive. This was like $15, I think. I'm so excited. I never opened one of these before. Okay, so first of all, there's a note. Thank you for purchasing our box of mysteries. Heart, from Penny. Yeah, our supplier is Penny. So, when you open this, you just see this awesomeness. You might hear Gabe yelling in the background. I'm just gonna turn the camera. Look at that. Look at all this stuff that she gave me. Thank you, Penny. I like the bus. So now, just get into it. Yeah, you can probably hear people singing in the background. It's football day! Carolina's not flying sick. Wait, I'm joking. So, let's show you first. I'm gonna do this first. I don't know where the remote is, but this is, like, just awesome to have. HoverTech. It's a drone, and I bet you can order remotes to these online. I'll ask if Penny knows where the remote is, because maybe she can supply me with it. But yeah, she got me a drone. That's awesome. And look at it. This is like one of those rings. Come on. Shoot. Way too big for me, but it's awesome. Look at it. It's like metal. It's actual metal. It's awesome. Oh, it's a bowling. It's a bowling. Thank you, Penny, for this. Thank you, Penny. I love this. Oh, I dropped it again. I'm gonna wear this like every day starting now. Okay, so next, I noticed that she sent me this lucky little piggy. So this lucky little piggy is unique and that's not all. But just for Lex to stand upon, you think that he would fall. Instead, he brings good fortune to all that hold him near. Keep him close for Lex of luck, happiness, and good cheer. This charm may be carried in pocket, held, or placed in front of shelf. So this thing is awesome. Look at it. It came from a bag. Here's the sock. Fans made it. And whoa, a solid metal pin. It's supposed to be good luck, so let's set it on here for now. For a second so you can just see it. I know like some awesome music is playing in the background. Okay, so that's my little lucky pinky that she gave me. Thank you, Penny, again. I'm really loving this. And I'm not sponsored, but I would like to give a shout out to V Studio for helping me make all these videos where I can pause it and stuff like that. So thank you, V Studio, for helping me make all these videos. V Studio helped me make Piper being cute and all those other ones. All my videos with V Studio in it. Yeah, that was made by V Studio. So I have a lot of stuff made by V Studio. So I am liking this so far. I believe in that. Let's see what else is in here. So next, I think I'll do this. She gave me a little squirrel. She named it Lucky. Thanks, Penny. I love him. He's so cute. He's gonna accompany me on all my videos. So here you go, Lucky. Right here. Wow. Thank you so much, Penny. I love jelly beans. I love jelly beans. I really love jelly beans. I'm gonna eat these later. Stay tuned. The last thing that Penny sent me is a box of marbles. And I already opened it because my video caught like 5,000 times. But there's a lot of marbles in here. Like seriously, look at this. I hope that's good. Look at all these marbles that Penny sent me. Thank you, Penny. I love you, Penny. Like, I literally love you. Thank you for sending me all this awesome stuff. I'm freaking out right now. Like, oh my god, Penny. So, now it's for the time that you've all been waiting for. Me eating jelly beans. Not sure if you've all been waiting for it, but... boring. Give me something better like this. More jelly bellies. Better. Awesome. Thank you, Penny. See you in the next video. Bye, guys. My ring fell off. Again. Okay.